Shot clock at 4. Brown the drive, gets inside. Oh, blocked by Adebayo. And a jump ball, or a hell ball, we should say, with the ball stuck with the rim of the backboard. What a defensive play.
And it started with denying him the basketball almost to half court, which gave him a chance to defend him, and then not surrendering on the play. How about this athleticism and no quit mentality?
That's his third block. He thought he should have been defensive player of the year.